Before defending their title, Leeds won the Charity Shield, beating FA Cup holders Manchester City at Elland Road.
Remnant to Gray, and it's a goal! Now racing towards the goal line as it comes across, and it's a goal! United in this incredible run of success.
Right, well, one or two change sprints. Now I shall change. I want you to change over with the fellas across. All right, don't jump the gun, Jack.
Early in that 1969-70 season, Leeds extended their unbeaten run of First Division games to 34. At one time, Leeds held a 7-point lead, but Arsenal overhauled them, thanks partly to the infamous incident that no Leeds fan can ever forget. But there was consolation in the Fairs Cup. Leeds reached the final for the third time. They drew 2-2 with Juventus in Turin, and that Alan Clark goal gave them a 1-1 draw in the second leg at Elland Road. It meant that Leeds won on the away goals rule, so this time they did have something to show for their efforts. In the FA Cup, Leeds turned from exhibitionists into executioners.
Jones. Giles! Lorimer. Alan Clark. Giles. Superbly taken by the man for me, who's been the player of the match. Perriman backing up. Pratt. Awkward is there! Right through the defenders! Jones leaving it for Lorimer. Clark. Bremner. Picked away by England. Now Cooper. Good ball, Lorimer. Clark, Jones! Jones. Gray. And this time, Lorimer is offside, one against one. 2-0. Giles going through. The angle's too tight. What a good ball! Jones!
3-0. The 1972 FA Cup final was a repeat of the League Cup final of 4 years earlier. By now, Arsenal had matured and won the double the year before.
Armstrong. Left the ball. Off the line by Reedy. Brilliant. Armstrong. Now Clark. And Paul's shot was goal-bound then. Reedy, though, covering the post. Perfectly placed to kick it away. Bremner good enough and strong enough. It's Clark. They've got three against three again. And Jones took a defender with him, but Clark can't get in a position to shoot. Jones! And that was just about 2 inches wide of the post. Barnett with an enormous wall, including Leeds players, blocking his view. Giles has taken it and it's wasted. Gray, Lorimer, Bremner, McNabb didn't get it, Lorimer, Clark, brilliant play by Leeds, number 7 Lorimer, Mick Jones out on the right, number 9, trying to take on McNabb on the outside, he's round the back, Clark, 1-0, not committed. Jones strong enough to recover. And just watch the way Clark tears under that. An example of the Leeds 1-2. Clark, so unselfish this afternoon in his running. And no wonder the Leeds supporters are celebrating.
Graham.
Ball. George. Simpson. Charlie George, very little involved, nearly put Arsenal back. Playing injury time now. And he's through. And Barnett emerges. McNabb for Arsenal, the referee looks at the watch. The linesman signal, Simpson now for Arsenal. That's ball. The referee receiving help from the Leeds supporters who believe he should blow. It's Simpson for Arsenal. Charlton won it. Lollimer for Leeds, and Leeds have won the cup for the first time in their history. And Don Revie being congratulated first by Bertie Mee. And Jack Charlton, 37 on Monday, gets one of the few honours he hasn't won in the game. Alan Ball congratulates Billy Bremner with something to carry at Wembley at last. Mainly congratulates him. Alan Clark, the goal scorer. And he, a real influence in this match. And who's down there? Mick Jones injured in the last incident of the match. Totally unselfish in his running. Les Cocker's having a look at him. He collided with Barnett. Hunter, perfect in defence at the back. Must surely retain his England place. And what a tragedy for Leeds at the moment again of their greatest triumph. They've taken the FA Cup for the first time in their history, and yet again, bad luck strikes with the First Division Championship to play for on Monday night. And so, at last, Leeds have got what they've deserved, a major trophy. Jack Charlton receives the winner's medal and also the plinth. Johnny Giles, the architect of so much of the Leeds play. Paul Rennie, who missed the final 2 years ago, who kicked off the line today. Paul Madeley, Norman Hunter, Eddie Gray, David Harvey, who showed Don Revie to be right in picking him, Peter Lorimer, and Alan Clark, the goal scorer, and finally the substitute, Mick Bates. What a tragedy in the centenary final, and what a moment of emotion. Jones, who laid on the winning goal. Receives the congratulations of the Queen. The medal already firmly clutched in the left hand with the arm damaged.